please. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, great. Turn your left hip towards me. Great. Okay, so here's kind of what we're going to do.
Okay.
Look at the wing. Put this in your left hand specifically. Okay. Mm-hmm. Now we're going to be athletic.
Okay.
All right? Like a soccer player.
Okay.
All right? We're not being off balance. We're being athletic and serious. You know, we're going to be hardcore.
Okay.
Okay? Get that mentality in your head. So, essentially what we're going to do, go ahead and sidestep towards the wing just a little. Yep, right about there. So we're going to wait for some air to come through like it was before, a little bit stronger than what we got, right? You are going to look at that wing, and you're going to sidestep down the mountain.
Okay.
You get what I mean by that?
Like that?
Sidestepping. Like you probably practice it in soccer, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're going to do it really fast.
Okay.
And while we're doing that, you're going to look at that paraglider to come up.
Okay. Okay.
Once it starts to come up above our head, straight up, and it's not like over here, it's like straight up, you're just going to look towards the river and run like crazy.
Okay.
And you just keep running, and that's pretty much your job.
Okay.
The other part of your job is don't fall down.
I'll try not to.
Don't fall down when I'm picking it up. Stay athletic in your body, right?
Okay.
Stay agile. Don't fall down in the run. That's pretty much all you got to do.
So, athletically, quickly side shuffle down the mountain while watching the wing. Once it rises above our head, turn and run down while looking towards the river.
And you're just going to keep running unless I say stop.
Okay.
If I say stop, then just stop running immediately.
Okay.
Even if that means you fall down a little bit. We don't care.
Okay.
Any questions?
Nope.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
You got it?
Okay, wait, hold on. So, I keep the GoPro short until you tell me?
Yep.
Okay.
Don't worry about the GoPro.
Okay, yeah. I won't worry about that.
You don't need to worry about anything except for what I just told you.
Okay.
Okay? Do you have any questions about what I just told you?
Nope.
Okay. So, remember, when it comes up above our head, you're just going to naturally turn and look at the river, right? That's kind of your guide. Easier. That's your guide, and that's your guide, and you're just gonna run like crazy, like a sprint, man.
Okay, so when it goes up above our head, turn to the river and start sprinting.
I'll tell you too, okay?
Okay.
I'll give you the instructions while we're doing it.
Okay.
But when we start moving down the mountain and you're doing this sidestepping thing, we have to do it fast.
Okay.
Okay? Like kind of almost as fast as you can, pretty much. Okay? Go ahead and take a step backwards towards me a little bit. Cool. So I'm going to count down from three. I'm going to go 3, 2, 1, and then we're going to start pulling it up.
Okay.
And it's going to pull on us a little bit, but it's not going to make us fall down.
Okay.
Right? And we're going to be sidestepping down the mountain, and we're going to fly.
Okay.
You ready?
Ready.
Okay, great. Take one more step towards me. Let's just stay there for a sec. Remember? Remember the river. That's your focal point.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Move now. Move. Turn and run and run and run. Lift your feet up. Lift your feet up. stay there.
Nice. Did you lift your feet?
Yep.
Good job. All right. If you want to do another one later, if you want to stick around.